I haven't heard from Grayson in days.
Neither is the NFL Network, ESPN, or Adam Schefter.
The football world hangs in the balance waiting for this rookie phenom quarterback to choose between his surrogate parents. My sources tell me that Mathers hasn't gone back to Mr. Burns, and that Marge has just this second finished folding the sheets Grayson may never sleep on again.
What sources?